Okay. Right, you say what you were going to say then. Susie and her new fan, aka one of the kiddies, has just fallen crazy in love with her.
Pretty much.
And just swings the tail, just like, woman, notice me. Hi. Right, so... good. I was just making certain. Yay, all the enemies are respawned. Turn this up a bit for me. Hi, Katie. Damn it, what was Daisy doing?
She knocked over my guest one's PS1
screen. Oh. Also, why did she knock over your PS4?
She threw me out the window. I don't know what's happening.
Must be an evil barb did something. Game, can I please just get hearts? set. Treat inside your shell. Get a heart back, lose it right away. Game does not like me having more than 4 heart. Hey, Joe. Hot. Right, let me just give me a second. I'm gonna turn the fan up a bit. Hopefully that's not too bad having the fan up at max, because damn, this room's baking at the minute. How you doing anyway, Joe? Was still fine then. Oh boy. What are you gonna, any ideas what you're gonna get? I don't trust you, birds. Wait, what? It just took off! Thank you. Come on! Oh, that's not fair. Feeling I know I gotta do the next bit. Do I mess with the other burb now or not? Did that anyway. I think I see what I need to do in this bit as well. So what are you going to be up to anyway then, Joe, for the weekend? Okay. Something over there. What? There you go. The south. Certainly I caught that. Hard turn. Lift it. Slowly building up a collection of bits, which is nice though. Oh boy. Not really much else I can think of at the moment. It's just still, you know, quiet and whatnot. Damn it, they flew away. Fudge. I was really hoping I could catch them. Okay, let's try again. I can find them all. Yee! Dragonfly. Oh, it's our first one as well. Come on, insect. Not trying to. Yeah, I'm gonna turn the net upside down. Just by tilt and turning the remote. Did it go away completely? Yeah, I think it went away completely. Here. Go. Okay, I was glad I did that. See you there, buddy. Okay. Try it. Down here. More harps. Of course, now I'm at full health, I'm seeing harps. Typical. Kitty must be very happy if they're doing that. Rupees in the minute game, not hearts. Into this cave? I'm assuming not a cave, it's just wow. The Temple of Time, eh? Maybe? Maze actually exists already. Also, I like how they give you a shortcut back to a save point, just to give you another save point. Weird. Okay, wait for the other one to come back. Oh, come on! That touched you. Yeah, that is a good thing. Though, I think I kind of wish it wasn't stingy with hearts. Come on. Come on! I catch it! That's it. Come on, why did you start running before I even was... I hate this. That you need to catch these for whatever reason. And I saw it despawn. Thank you. I can't walk on that, can I? No. Okay, that was funny. Yeah, I have to use the bomb. Yeah. Back to his death, because it was an enemy from the past. So. It was nothing. Oh, hello. Do some reconnaissance. Well, Goron buddy's up there. That's interesting, easier now. I don't trust any of the other rocks around here now. Any one of them could be a there's an ultra rock. Yeah. really like how useful they made the beetle. With this, you know, ability to be used for more than just, oh, I missed it by... First thing though. Hey old buddy. Buddy, we already knew this was called the Temple of Time because you know, when we walked in the area there was text that floated up above us. Yeah, a little late to the party. Okay, you know what? Let's make them kill themselves again. Okay, that one is smart enough. What the heck? Yeah, thank you, Five, for only telling us something we kind of need. Oh no, wait, he's gonna be alive again. No! Oh, fudge. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna handle this bit. Oh boy, that's two Octoroks. Sorted today.
Yeah,
I'm not trying to not bake. I've been having a hard time trying to stay cool. How are kitties? They've been happy kitties today. Have they been lying in front of fans? What's Daisy done? Makes a really helpful thing for reconning the area. Oh, you notice there's a rampway. Okay. Yeah, bird in the distance. Oh, that was close. Okay, maybe thing can't fly there. In one go. Okay. I get a feeling I know what's going to be behind these rocks. Quickly. Okay. Release these skeletons. Okay, how desperate are you two to stay living? Apparently, not that alert. Smart enough to not go and throw yourself off an edge. Or run out of time field. Yeah, I know, we've done it already. But, no, they have, you know, these guys, well, one just did. Come on. Run out of the time field. He keeps looking away when I launch. There we go. Yeah, I'll save first. Blue one, but still. Okay, next one. So that, like, cave I passed, am I meant to go in there now or later? I'll run back there in a second then. I wasn't certain because it was one of those proper entrance things, not just like a little bit. Okay, in here we go. Oh, fudge. Oh, that was actually a pretty good throw. No freaking, where are these time shift stones then? How do I get to the middle? Oh wait, I'm probably meant to... Yeah, there we are. Oh wow, this place is different. Why not break these little guys? He never knew what hit him. So I'll just ignore the eggs then, I'm taking it for now. Or do I need to use my beetle to move them somewhere? Fine, buddy, I'm gonna have to fight you. Oh, come on! You were blocking to the side! Come on! I attack while you're not blocking, and you... No, Link, I said side swing there, buddy. Wow, I just lost so many hearts. Oh, come. No! That was cheeky. Locked me in a double. Oh, come on. Okay, that's now awkward. Oh, I've got it now stuck in a corner where I can't get it out. No, as soon as I pick it up, it electrocutes me. Okay. Now, roll it! Roll it! I'm having the controller issues again. No! I'm gonna die because of this thing? That was stupid because it would do a double electric thing in a, you know, so about as I'm recovering. So as I, that is a bit unfair because what am I meant to do if I'm in the middle of healing any, well not healing, I'm still in stun animation? Give me hearts! So I want to hold off doing this first. Well, I've done it now. See, there's odds and ends lurking on the upper areas. Jeez. Now I'm just done. No, there's no stool. Wow, I picked up bombs for the first time. It's just bomb drops. Yeah, I remember seeing one there. Thing again. It's interesting, the game will tell you which ones are you BS! All previous times I've battled those things, it was sat, you know, they can't come, you know, they can't change from the sand onto a solid surface. And then all of a sudden they do, and the fact the stun kills me. No, 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 no! You were not there when I changed time! Come on! You're cheating, game! No, no! Come on, that's just... No, 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 come on! Why are you cheating? You've just completely changed your own rules. Great, so I just lost my fairy for the game cheating. No, I don't want to... Yay. No, I didn't want the sand! No! Come on! Great, I've got the game really just cheating on me here. I changed it. I had two fairies and I've only got one now. Thanks a lot, game. Can't you? Why can't you just keep playing by the same rules all the time? Oh wait, because you're a video game and you hate me, so you want to cheat all the time. Great, and everything out here is reset. No, I didn't want to put a bomb down! Still better, good, is he? That room just completely sucked. tumbleweed. Ugh. Hit at the last moment.
Dick.
Okay, where am I going here then? Okay, so those two more would be useless. Why is everything electrical and electrifies as soon as I try hitting them? No, come down with me. Come on. All of that for a J-Lob. Not worth it. Horse back now, because played foul getting taking those hearts again. Come on. Oh, get in front of the chest, Link. Okay, that can't, jeez.
Huh?
Okay, okay. Why is it that God unusual is just starting the hearts usually when I don't need them anymore? Okay, I see a bomb. Turn, 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 turn. That was too close to the ground. Tumbleweeds, and they don't want me. Don't let me catch them. Oh, phew! I managed to get that one. Oh, what the? I had those creatures. This. Okay, that opens that up ready for later. Oof. Oh boy. Yay, more indoor stuff. Oh great, another one. Yeah, I don't want to deal with these annoying things. Oh, come on. Get off me! No, I didn't swing my sword, you just touched me with it because you can! Oh, come on! Fudge, these puzzles suck. Because they just put the enemies that just... No, 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 no! Oh, no, 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 no! No, don't come after me! Do not come after me! Get out, get out, get out! I didn't swing the sword! Oh, great, now I'm stuck where he's gonna roll at me. For fudge sake! I hate this area. That's probably the time shift stone there. Oh, come on, how did I miss that? Oh boy. Really. Be glad to see the end of this zone. Ah, that's a pit of death. Oh, come on! You're a blue rupee. Ooh, a gold one. Nice. Oh, he had some of those. Okay. Attack that thing! Buddy. Can you turn to face me, please? Things again. Get out, get out! Yeah. So ready for this all to be over. Oh, there's a yellow dude up there. So you're saying the future is more present. And I know what I've got to do now. Oh boy. Come up here, buddy. Okay. there. Oh, that was close. I actually got it. No harm. Okay. What's the horn? Oh wow, first one. Nearly got one of every material thing. There we go, as I was saying, I can't reach the A button. I thought it was too far back for poking Joe. So. Peace. Elden Ring. Run into that. Of course, they've all freaking respawned. Come on, I can't catch you. Come on. Dragonfly thing, let me get you in the net. Come on. I hate these things because they're just so freaking hard to hit. I'm going freaking despawn now. Tumbleweed. Ooh, no! Oh, come on! That was a poke, not a swing. Ugh. Oh. Certainly saw a skull. What? Yeah. Okay. Do you have anything you'd say, buddy? Wait, what? What is this? Ooh. Okay, no, that's right. Fire just actually explained it. Wait, no, what? It said push in, so I pressed A and it just was like... Why is it... Wait, what? Oh, right, wrong order. So I was thinking of a different symbol. But once Fi actually tells you something the game hadn't alluded to already. The heat is definitely not helping me today. To the mines. Nothing down on these blackboards. To know sort of thing they do. Nope, there isn't anything. Okay. Because it definitely is the sort of thing they'd shove something on hidden on top. Kind of see what the gimmick here is going to be. Use time shift and
also the bomb beetle.
Worth one of these, be behind these things. Freaking bats. And spiders, even though you're scorpions. Further forward, so in theory, that there we go. Call it there though, because obviously I have a feeling this is the actual dungeon. So yeah, I guess next week we're gonna go through the dungeon. Oh, I know, travel through it to the Temple of Time, but Temple of Time is not gonna be a dungeon. So, but yeah, that at least sets us up to say for next week. So, main streams will be back on Monday with more Pokemon Isle of Armor. We'll continue exploring around there before we make a start on the story stuff there. Oh, stretch. So yeah, follow on Twitch, subscribe on YouTube, and catch you next time. Night.